Get ready. The next weather maker will make it bone-chilling cold. Hi, everyone. I'm Will Jensen.
And I'm Veronica Soto. We could see wind chills by the teens by Thursday morning with the Arctic blast headed our way. TxDOT crews, they're out there right now pre-treating the roads around Abilene. They are spraying brine mixture just in case, although the chances of any wintry precipitation are looking slim right now. However, Chief Meteorologist Mark Rowland is here to break it all down for us. Hey, Mark.